the neighborhood, plenty of street parking. We have 3 parking spots. The room has a private entrance. Just go through the side gate. Right here. Closet. That's the door that's to the house. Here's the shower. And access to the kitchen, if you don't go through the side door, would be over here. Oh yeah, we got space over here too. Big backyard. Brand new remodeled kitchen. This would be the door if you want to use it. And the washer and dryer is right here. We have automatic lights in the house.